Hey guys, I hope you're all well. Welcome back to the Grimwade Family channel. If you're new around here, I'm Ella. I am mother of the Grimwades and I have 5 children, soon to be 6. And the reason I'm saying that is because obviously the title of this video is my tips on how to get pregnant fast.
The Grimwade family actually showing real life despite social media feeding us all that real hype. We just some real guys trying to give some high definition to reality. Family acrobatically juggling life, smothered in Christ to avoid eternal casualty. Trust, it ain't easy, but teamwork make the dream work. It's me, Ella, Hesse, Hosanna, Harper and Hallie, and I ain't forget that has a right to join the family.
I'm so glad to have you all with us. If you're not already subscribed to our channel, which is the Grimwade family, please make sure you hit that subscribe button right now and turn on your notifications so that you know when we put up a new video. Our videos are all about our family and you know what we get up to. We upload 3 times a week and we'd love you guys to join us and just be a part of the Grimwade gang and take part in our family. On our family Instagram is at the Grimwade family, and that literally is keeping up with us on a daily basis. My Instagram is at Ella Grimwade. I upload a lot of tips on being a mother, just positive advice on how to get through this thing that is called motherhood. And also, if you're interested in what things look like from Daddy Grimwade's point of view, he is at Timothy Grimwade. Go and check out what is on his account. So this video is all about my tips on how to get pregnant fast. Our experience is obviously, I'm currently on baby number 6 and I am 20 weeks pregnant, which is just like, yay, amazing, fantastic. It's not all been smooth sailing. So when we first got married, Tim and I have been married for 10 years now, we thought, okay, do you know what? We're gonna start a family straight away. And we got married in the March, and basically after 6 months of trying, we still weren't pregnant, and it kind of got to the point where it was a little bit disheartening because we thought, okay, is this ever gonna happen? So I know 6 months of trying is not really that long in the grand scheme of things, and sometimes for people it can take a lot longer. Of course, you know, as I've said, this is just our experience, but when we got married, we thought we're just gonna fall pregnant. We thought we'd get married, we wanna start a family straight away. We made that decision, we started trying. And we were surprised when it just wasn't happening. And it was a little bit disheartening because we thought, okay, you know, we hear people go and have a one night stand and they get pregnant just like that, or whatever the case may be. And we just wondered why it wasn't working for us. And personally, I started to get a little bit worried. And I did seek advice from one of my good friends. Of course I'm going to share that advice with you, but I just wanted to delve in a bit more as to why I'm going to share it with you. Some of our Grimwade gang members have actually messaged us asking for tips, and some of their experiences have been that they've been trying for 5 months or maybe some years and they haven't been able to successfully get pregnant yet. Now of course I just want to put it out there, I'm not a doctor, this is not professional advice. This is obviously just coming from our experience, and I just thought it might be able to help those of you that have been asking us questions, those Grimwade gang members who've put questions to us, or those who maybe are just struggling but haven't had the opportunity to talk to someone about it, because it can sometimes be a bit of an awkward topic. It's not really dinner table talk when you're with the family, you know what I mean?
How am I gonna get pregnant?
It can be a bit awkward. So I thought it'd be nice if we just put it out there and share it with you guys. Now I thought, you know, I didn't want to get too personal, but what I could do was share what has worked for us. So here goes, here are my tips on how to get pregnant fast. Okay, sometimes I know that when you want to get pregnant, that is just the sole thing that's on your mind. And my first tip would be, make sure you are enjoying the process and not just solely doing the deed for getting pregnant's sake. Because what I have found is that the times when I've fallen pregnant have been the times when I've been enjoying us connecting, as of course myself and my husband connecting on that level, rather than just thinking, okay, now's the time to get pregnant, you know, we need to try and get pregnant. Because I think when you're truly expressing love to your partner, that's when it's more likely gonna happen, rather than just focused on we need to get pregnant now. So that's tip number one, make sure you are enjoying the process. Tip number two, which is one that I've definitely used, is possibly lower your caffeine intake. Now, I'm not a health person in terms of I don't know really scientifically or medically why that is helpful, but I know it's worked for me. So times when I've been trying to get pregnant, not just the first time, but even for the 3rd, 4th, whatnot child, I've thought, okay, we're trying, it's not really happening. I love coffee. I could drink about 10 cups a day. Yes, I'll get a headache, but still, sometimes I'll make that sacrifice because I love it. But I had to consciously lower my caffeine intake, and I have actually seen that make a difference. So, responsibly. If you're, you know, a caffeine addict, lower your intake, and that should hopefully help. So that was tip number two. So tip number three might be something that is completely obvious to you guys. This is not something that I realized when I was trying to get pregnant, and it is that you need to know your ovulation dates, okay? Now call me thick, call me dumb or stupid, or like I don't have a clue about my own body, whatever you think, put it in the comment section below. Let me know your thoughts, but I just literally didn't know this. I didn't know that you couldn't just fall pregnant any time in your cycle. Well, do you know what? I don't want to say that you can't, because I've heard things that happen to people, but yeah, I didn't know that you really need to kind of hone in on that day and make sure there's a lot of loving going on around that time. So I was told by my dear friend that that day is usually about 15 days after the first day of your, you know, cycle as a lady, and that's the date that I always pretty much stuck to, and that is what has worked really well for us throughout our marriage, each time we've tried for a baby, kind of working out what my dates are. And that's what I think that means when women say, oh yeah, you've got to know your dates. Your ovulation date, which is the time when you as a lady, your body's going to be prepared to, you know, receive what it needs to receive to make a baby. So it seems like an obvious tip, but not everybody knows. And if you need to maybe get like an ovulation kit, because I know there's things out there that can help you find out what your specific date is. I've never used one. I was able to just plan it around that kind of 15 day mark, but you know, it's not always that simple for everybody. And of course, I'm not a medic, I'm not a doctor, but maybe use one of those kits to help you find that out for yourself. But yeah, make sure that like the week surrounding that day, there's a lot of dates booked, there's a lot of loving time going on, just to make sure you're not just doing it for the sole purpose of having a baby. Of course, remember, all the tips need to kind of be combined, but yeah, knowing your ovulation date is really, really gonna help. So I hope that helps you guys out there. That is my tip number three. So this is really my last tip for this video anyway, and my fourth tip is basically, after you guys have connected, you and your husband, your partner have connected in that way, this is a bit graphic, but please make sure you stay lying down, and maybe even with your legs up in the air, ladies, for a few minutes, and try maybe just stay laying down for a few hours after that. Don't get up straight away, because it's quite graphic, but basically, if you do the deed, then you get up and go toilet, you're kind of just going to lose everything that you just got. So, guys, that actually helped me, and I think that's what got us pregnant with Hezzy in the first place. My dear friend told me that, and then I put that into practice, and I was like, okay, this is what she said I must do. I must lay here with my legs in the air. And it actually works, guys. Now, of course, I can't say, yep, scientifically this is proven or anything like that, so please, you know, don't, you know, get at me for that. But that was what worked for us, and I hope it can help you guys out. So that is my tip number four. Afterwards, just relax, just chill out, enjoy the moment, and just let nature take its course, okay? Now, ladies, I know that everybody's got a completely different experience. And I'm saying ladies, it's not just concerning ladies. Ladies and guys, because you're both going to be in it. I know your experiences are different. And no, it's not necessarily just going to work straight away for you, even with these tips. Of course, if you need to go and seek medical advice because you guys are struggling in the area of conceiving, then, you know, I wish you all the best with that. But for those of you that maybe didn't know something that I've shared with you today, please let me know if it's helping you or if it's helped. I want to give a fantastic shout out to our Grimwade Gang member, Alice, who actually messaged us to say, do you know what, thanks so much for your tips, because we're now pregnant. And they'd been trying for 5 months and they were just having no joy. And I sent her some tips because she'd asked for some advice, and it actually worked for her. So big congratulations to you, Alice, and your partner. I hope the rest of your pregnancy just is amazing and beautiful, and you end up with your beautiful bundle of joy at the end of it. So guys, having a family is one of the most amazing things in the world. It's also just one of the most emotional journeys that I think you can ever really go on. It just changes your life. So I just wish you all the best in your hopefully baby making process. And yeah, let us know if these tips have helped you out. Please, please, please put it in the comment section below. Or if you don't want to let the whole world know, then you're welcome to message us privately, message us on Instagram, you know, DM us, and let us know what your experience has been and if this has helped you. So guys, thank you so, so much for watching today's video. I'm currently 20 weeks pregnant with baby number 6. Obviously, something's been working for us, so I hope it works for you. And yeah, we look forward to being with you guys again. again soon. Much love and take care. Bye. So you think you were right? Bring it on, prove me right.